British workers sacked over Zoom by P&O, owned by the government of Dubai, to be replaced with foreign exploited agency workers on less than £2 an hour. The Prime Minister can pass an instrument now to close the loophole so that the national minimum wage applies on UK international routes.
Exactly.
Is he going to stand up for British workers or the oil state dictator Dubai? Yeah.